All right, gentlemen, let's break down King of New York. Let me grab my notes. Okay, so you just finished a rhythm, and the girls are stomping you off, or stomping off, cheering you on. And you guys have about 16 quick counts to get into that kind of bowling pin formation. And we've got right, drag, left, drag, scissors, jump cross, jump heel, jump cross, jump heel. We repeat, right, drag, left, drag, jump cross, jump heel, jump cross, jump heel. We have a shunning turn, right, left. We've got a scissor riff, which footwork is ball, scuff, heel, while your left foot goes left, low. So here, hold that for a little applause moment. We shoot it to the other side, and you've got to jump toe hop or jump to a releve. Then we've got maxi forward, shuffle, jump toe, shuffle, jump toe, front, inside, pirouette, land, and then you've got 12 trenches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then you start your stomp hop combination. We've got stomp hop step, stomp hop step, stomp hop step. We've got a little step stepper ball change. Left, right, left, right, left, right. To this ball we have, well, let me do it. If your feet are just going, a lot, heel, a lot, heel, a lot. Does one. If you're not quite comfortable with the pullbacks, we can do step,